When I was little, my mom would take me to the bus stop. She would always tell me a bedtime story. She would tell me, smoking cigarettes is not good for you. I started smoking when I was still a child. She did anything she could to help me quit smoking. Up until when she died. She died of lung cancer. And yes, she was a smoker.